As I went deeper, I understood why the cave's entrance had not been sealed by the ice and snow. Warm volcanic air rose through the passageway from deep within the earth, and the strange world I had found became even stranger. Then there was a tall, hand-carved stone covered with Viking writing, or runes. And though I wasn't supposed to read them, I could. "You have pierced the heart of Odin," they said.